And we're back on this episode of Who Wants to Beautiful Joe, continuing as well as we can while certain people are talking and cussing in the other room, so I'm not on the phone cussing in the other room. As long as we can't hear the cussing, we'll keep going. If they start coming, if a certain person starts coming in here while I'm on the phone, then I will pause until the evening late. You only got 300, 3,000, you need 8,000 to get the red hot kick. I'll be back. Late. Yeah, okay, we can hear that. So once I get to the next screen, I'll pause it. Like, yeah. It's Mortal Kombat 1, the best one. Number 2 had some pretty good special effects and costumes, but number 1 was the best. It was. Yeah, they need to do more games like this. Capcom, you need to do more games like this. You make everybody into, you know, make a bunch of people into this style. Beautiful Joe. Beautiful Joe in this style. Or worse, Final Fight would be nice in this style, man. That'd be awesome. Anyway. Final Fight would be awesome in this style. Johnny Cage is fighting Scorpion. Scorpion couldn't get his spear dragon. He couldn't go around the trees long enough. That's gonna be crazy. Lots of fighting going on. Ow. Oh. Dodge out of the way. Duck. Ah, all their lies. Get the lies. Get the life. Hell! Great. Now they're going to hell. Ready? Action. Now they're going to hell. What's in here? Oh. I asked for it. How nice. Oh, you're not supposed to go in there yet, are you? I don't know. Now we're going to go back and learn from World Master, whatever. I say. Are you supposed to be here? Oh. You don't have the ability yet. We don't have the ability. Gotta go get the ability. Fighting Scorpion. You go to Johnny Cage. Johnny Cage. That was terrible. And another thing that was bad in World Combat 2. Kill Johnny Cage. Why would you kill Johnny Cage for? Ah. Why would you kill Johnny Cage? He had the hilarity for the series. He's an awesome guy. Oh, that's my dude, but he's an awesome guy. Right here. No. That's an area effect. Now, well, yeah. In the fight of his life, fighting Scorpion. I'm not ready to fight that guy. I'm not ready to go to that ability yet, apparently. Gotta go and fight, you know, Big Blue, male, Mr. Big Blue. Don't even like yet. And it's like, whoa, 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 whoa. I'm a ninja jerk.
Yes, power ability. Check out
She can zoom that. Look at Joe. Watch the new sprees. Okay, Joe. You got her attention. This is it, man. So well shine. All right, Joe Hammer. That smashes through the darkness of evil. Oh, we can zoom in. You can get some cool power ability. That is cool. Oh, crap. I'm trying to do this out here. No. Look at this. Give me all that stuff. Yeah. Yep. Oh, everybody's gone. Oh, great. Well, everyone's gone. Now it's just fighting. Now this is an awesome fight here. Well, awesome non-mortal fight with, Katana and Shao Kahn. Zoom in. And kick. No kick. No, we did do it right. Zoom in, and then kick. There you go. Katana, why are you giving him clues? Why are you giving him hints to the... No! I got you now, girl. Now you're all bound up. Darn your hot.
Where are my words?
That's enough. No, is the one gonna kill anyone in this fight? Push P. Hey. Hey! Jack Queen got away. That's just crap.
No.
What we got here? Oh, the spikes. No, give it away. Thank you. I don't know. Faster. Yep. Definitely faster. Zeal, fast ability. The war for yourself, baby. That's it. Mm-hmm. This is like a power ranger. Oh! Ow! Zoom it out.
Frozen.
I'll be back next time. Wait a minute. In Mortal Kombat 2, Sub-Zero's brother, younger brother, helps Liu Kang and them. Well, he's, yeah, I guess, you know, why would you do that, though? Except for, of course, maybe the guy was just under control, right? Ah! Brother, he's, Shang Tsung's control, so he, you know, had a choice. Thanks. Beautiful Joe, where we figure out what's going on here.